Welcome to Pura Cooking Show.
Do you love mocktails? If so, you're going to love this non-alcoholic blueberry mojito. It's a perfect combo of blueberry syrup, mint and a lime. Nothing beats mojito for refreshment. In that way, blueberry mojito is a fantastic recipe. Let's move on to the recipe. Ingredients are plain soda, few sliced lemons, few mint leaves, granulated sugar, crushed ice cubes and a blueberry syrup. In a jar, add few mint leaves, 3 to 4 sliced lemons and some sugar as per the taste and smash it with a wooden spatula or a muddler. Gently smash to incorporate the sugar and the lime. It gives a superb and fantastic flavor. Blueberry syrups are available in small pack with reasonable prices. You can use those. Once crushed, we can add the crushed ice cubes to it and add the blueberry syrup as much as you require. Now we can add the plain soda to it. Mix it well and serve them. Instead of soda, you can use plain water or in cold water also, but soda gives you a nice refreshment and a fantastic taste also. I prefer plain soda to be used rather than using other soft drinks because it is little healthier when comparing with other soft drinks. Blueberry mojito is ready. You can serve this as a welcome drink for your guests. I think you all would have liked this recipe. Do all try this recipe and leave your comments in the comment section. See you all with new video and tip. Until then, it's bye from Pooja's Cooking Show.